Here's a great tip for you. This is something I've come up with, and I do it on every roll. At the beginning of every head roll, we do this. This is a slate. And I simply made it on the computer, and you can see what it says. By putting the address up here, and then the roll number, and then whatever experimental things we want to deal with, and the date, no matter what happens to this roll of tape, it'll come home. And if we flip it over, we can use it as a white balance as well. All it is a piece of paper from my printer. I took it up to Kinko's, I had it laminated, boom, instant head slate. This baby, well, we'll be using it and you'll see how long it lasts. It's good for at least a week or two of continual shooting. So I'm swinging my arms to duplicate the wildest action because we're doing this at reduced frame rates and I want to see how much it strobes when we do that. The truth of the matter is behind me and with me, we've got over 100 years of film experience between my brother and Charles and Adam, but none of us has shot film a lot in the last couple of years, plus we want to test out the footage. What we're shooting is we're going to shoot some black and white Tri-X reversal, and then we're going to stomp on it, and we're going to make it look old by walking it around the floor, and that's how we're going to age it. So I have like 35 or 40 years of film experience, and a lot of that time was spent continually shooting all over the world with crews from everywhere. But you know what? I never go out on a shoot without testing my equipment first. If you get a brand new camera and you go out and shoot a job with that, you're a fool. So that's what we're out here today doing. We're testing the new cameras that we're going to be using because we're not going to be using just videotape. We're going to be using film cameras, and I haven't used this camera. I haven't used this emulsion. I haven't used this lab. And if you don't test those things, you could be dead.